The attacks are slowing. We should use the moment to finish the Crusaders off before more reinforcements arrive. If we push hard, we can rout them.
Okay. Yeah, I guess that those other people don't show up unless you take too long with that battle. Maybe they show up now.
The center lane is clear. Head straight north and finish off their remaining warriors. Go now and win this battle for us.
Is anyone going to come with it this time? I mean, we've got battle mages still to use.
Trouble?
The center lane. Oh, center path. Yeah, there you go. We got more people coming. Oh, they're all gulping invisibility potions.
Yes.
What is it?
I wonder if I can haste them.
You want boo? Let's talk more fight.
Get over here.
Sword first.
He got hasted. Okay, good. Okay. So some of the... Yeah, a bunch of these guys got hasted along with us, so...
Huh?
We're all going to be more effective. They're just running all around. Here we go. Oh, there's Grimgor. The camp still stands. Impossible. Crush these unworthy peons where they stand. The camp stands because I stand, Orog. If you would see it fall, first you must go through me. The hero of Baldur's Gate. You are known to Grimgor. Your head will make a worthy trophy for Caelar after I'm finished with you. Run away, monster! Flee back to your lady's bosom while you have the chance. A sack of gold to any who bring me the hero's head. Take her! No, don't take her.
I hear.
Fireball.
You want me?
What?
Fireball.
I called.
Can I spare one more? I don't know if I can get it off. Nope.
Yes?
Interrupted.
Trouble?
Who are these? Lannac, Orleth, Blackfinger, Piercer of Boils, and Kegleg.
Aye.
By demand.
Yes.
Fuck.
You want boo?
Oh wait, right in front of us is now Grimgor. Alright.
What?
You've attacked?
Huh?
I don't think I can get through all these people.
Yeah.
Maybe not. Are we? Is that one dead? All right.
Trouble in a tick.
Nature for the group.
Let me through. Oh God.
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
He pestereth me with more demands.
I shall.
Thy call
done
and
no sorrow for those lost in righteous battles.
No quarrel, huh?
oh, omnipresent authority figure.
You okay for the moment? How about a call lightning?
Yes?
Hurry.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's a coalition. That's our guy. Backstab quadruple damage.
You want boo?
Yeah?
Oh, God.
What?
Oh, we killed Grimgor. I think. And Kegleg died. Yay! We're slowed down. There's a lot of people here, I guess. Well, sometimes the game just slows down randomly. There's her late thing. Lightning bolt. These guys turned invisible. Were you gonna attack or what?
Trouble?
Let's just bring her back. Okay.
Sweetheart?
Oh, all this stuff. Oh, is that the battle? And immediately take one.
What?
Yes?
Medium shield plus one. Long sword plus one. Potion of heroism. She needs to get her thing back.
Your need.
Your inventory. Of these acid arrows. Oh, we got one of those. I don't know who can use that. This elixir of health. Take these back. This is the scroll case, right? And this is the potion.
Yes.
Okay. I was using that. Yeah, just holding on to that. Okay, put that there.
What is it?
Large shield plus one. Since you asked what it is, identify. Full plate armor plus one. Armor class zero. See, it's not as good as what he has, though. Oh, maybe it is. Armor class zero, but minus three versus slashing. Negative three versus slashing. Oh, this is negative four versus slashing, negative three versus piercing and missile. Wow. Full plate armor plus one. Better for Minsk. It's making his armor class 2 instead of 0. Wand of the Heavens. Mage cannot use. Also, Druid can use this. Shaman can actually use this. Give it to Jahira. Absolutely. Flail plus two. Arrow of fire plus two. Acid arrow plus one. Wand of paralyzation with just two charges. These don't come with a lot of charges. I guess it would unbalance things. She has one, so I'll have one. Could have used some of these too to even. Forgot about these wands of fire. She's slowed.
You've a task?
Trouble.
Here's more of her stuff.
I avoid temptation.
What?
Unless I can't resist.
Well, you take it then. Stalker gauntlets. Amulet of protection. Was she wearing that? You identify that. Potion of invisibility.
I'm a woman, not a pack mule. I dropped it.
You're my pack mule if I say you are. There you go. I think... Was Jahira using that for a moment? She's got something better now. Arrows of biting. Getting full of arrows here. Maybe Mince can hold them again. Hold that one. Hold that one. Now these are arrows of fire plus two, and these are, oh, just flaming arrows. This arrow is wrapped in a piece of fabric soaked with highly flammable oil. When it hits a target, the sparks from its flint-tipped head ignite the substance, covering the victim with a shower of fire. 1d6, 2d4, fire. Alright. I'll have Mince called that as well, then. Just need a little space here. And his quiver is empty.
Aye, let's talk more fight.
I should check in with Netherlock at the camp entrance. Siege of Dragonspear. So it's under journal then? Or it's in the quests? Well, I don't know. Important events? Ah. The crusade has been driven off. Our camp is safe for now. The real battle still awaits, though, at Dragonspear Castle. Okay.
Yes? Good work. We've still got fighting in the east and west, but the bulk of Kalar's forces have been routed.
Glad to hear it. What now?
The crusade's falling back into Dragonspear. We'll never have a better chance of finishing this than we do now. Get what you need from the camp and rendezvous with the siege commanders at Dragonspear's gates.
Okay.
Oh! This is so much better than my old life.
You okay, Ophelus? Well, thank the... Why are we back in combat? Thank the gods I found you. I don't think I have much time left in this world. Oh yeah. This is the one we just looked at the quest. Don't move, Ophelus, you need healing. The guy has our money. I had it, Sapphire. I had your money. All of it. But I was caught. Caught in the Crusade's attack. They took the gold. All of it. All I have to give you... is the sword I got from my attackers. You mean the sword in your chest? You mean the sword in your chest? I think it better stay where it is until we can get you some healing. Too late for healing. I'm sorry, Sapphire, I tried. But if you want your gold, you need to find the Crusaders to take. You took it. Here now. The sword is yours. May the gods smile upon you. Oh, hero of Baldur's Gate. You're an idiot. We could have healed you. I should watch for the Crusaders that slew Ophelus. Ophelus has died trying to return my gold. If I wish to regain my lost fortune, I must seek out the Crusaders who slew him. Who cares? I have enough money now anyway. He did. That's the sword. We have plenty more money. Oh. Yeah, take that. This is... Potion of Explosions. That goes back to you. Well, that's an additional one. Never mind. No, it's still picking up her stuff. Or sorting her stuff. Wand of Frost with another two. Nickel and diming us with here with this stuff. Well, Phyllis's short sword plus 2. This much used but still razor sharp blade was found in the chest of a Phyllis, a treasure of the ducal palace in Baldur's Gate. While his position ensured that Ophilus possessed many chests, he only used one to house his lungs. What? And it was in this particular chest that the sword was placed. Okay. Ophilus died an agonized, painful death, but not before he gave the sword to a woman to whom he owed a deep personal debt. His mournful voice can still be heard by those who wield the blade. Equipped abilities, immunity to command, greater command, and power word any. Really? That's awfully specific, but total immunity is great. 20% chance per hit of casting deafness on a target. So stack up plus 2, 1d6 plus 2. Is this worth it for Minsk to have? It'd be immune to command, greater command, and power word. I'm going to keep him with this, I think, though. Well, let me look at this. It's not a lot of damage, though. 1d6 plus 2. One d8 plus one fire, plus two versus regenerating, plus three cold using, plus four undead. Yeah, not getting rid of that one. This is 1d10 plus two. Yeah, I can't really give that up. I mean, if he has a problem in a battle with people casting command and greater command on him, yeah, sold. We'll equip him with that. Because just by holding it, he'll be immune to that stuff. Alright, so that is done.
You want? Let's talk more fight!
Yeah, we had the slowdown like this in the caverns. Andrus.
What? Yes.
Andrus appears busy. All right. Are these refilled with stuff? Oh, that's my chest. Never mind.
Yes, dear.
Yeah, it's... the game slowed down. We're not slowed. It looks like we are.
Sword first!
You want me?
But we're about done with this episode.
Whatever you like.
Okay, we got another one of these. Potion of Extra Healing. Sunstone Gem. We need some healing potions. 7, 4, and... So, any other quests? I mean, I don't know where to find Daros. Hooded Man. That's it, really. Couldn't find those things for, what's her name? the different things we were supposed to find from the camp, the Crusader camp. I mean, maybe I found a couple of them.
Trouble?
I didn't get them back to.
Let's talk more fight.
I didn't get them back to what's her name before the end.
Ah, it has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
Okay, our friend who was over here is not here.
Sweetheart?
Not sure if these were... Like, I didn't want to...
Right.
I didn't want to pick them. Or if I did, and now they've just been restocked. So there's a box over here.
Aye. Yes.
We're like walking away. Okay. Oh. We can't walk through that. I'm like, why are they walking the opposite way?
Boo cannot stop yawning and it's making me... Yeah, do. Perhaps we could rest.
I need sleep.
Well, that lady healed us as if we had gotten a full night's sleep, so why are we fatigued now? That's full, right? So you have to go through the center.
If I don't
I've
lie down,
just about
I'll fall
seen
asleep
enough waking
on my
hour,
feet.
Slave driver.
Yeah, slave driver. Just hold on, I'll get this stuff.
Magic does not nest well in a tired mind.
Oh, I was trying to get this.
I must sleep.
Empty. Alright, so there's no merchants around. Otherwise I'd sell this stuff. Check that already. Okay, done. The dead bodies are still here. No one cleaned this place up? Anyway. Might have a new regular shaped four episodes because I don't want to cut those battles off in mid battle. And that's basically it. You don't want to cut the battles off in the middle, and yeah, it looks like we'll be cutting these into four, would-be 30-minute, 31-minute episodes, but I don't think it's going to work out that way, because I gotta keep the battles in line. The battles didn't last that long, though, to tell you the truth. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, when we actually begin the real siege on Dragonspear Castle. Always seek adventure.